IDOT worker rushed to rescue two people from a burning car. You can see firefighters here hosing down that car that caught fire after crashing into a wall on the Kennedy near Addison early this morning. Two people have serious injuries, but they are expected to survive.